Hey, how's it going, everybody, and welcome to another exciting episode of Tom Dog Plays. I am your host, TomDog247, and today we are playing Worms Battlegrounds. I almost said Worms Battlefield, but it would have been redundant. So, just doing campaign mode because I checked out online play and apparently nobody's on there, so so I'm gonna do some Worms. This is free for the month.
Yes, that's right. There are more of you now. We've had to literally double our efforts.
If you haven't,
we have to deplete Mesmer's hypnotized army so they're no longer a threat. Then relieve the big bad loony of the magical stone carrot and his life. We could try rehabilitating him, but it's far easier just to kill the mad bounder. You'll find a stash of useful weaponry when you regroup with your chums. Strength in numbers and all that.
Ready. If you haven't picked this up, it's a lot of fun. And you're really missing out on a lot. So, and it's free. And it's free this month on Xbox Live, so might wanna check that out. Ah, crap.
Mesmer has used a stone carrot to telepathically link each of the four enemy worms to the four doorways. They are living locks. Eliminate the living locks to open the doors.
Thank you. Ah, crap. That was useless. I just skipped. Oh shit. Wow. How did I not take any damage from that? That was a gritter. Huh? Oh. Oh, now I took some damage.
You slow-witted oaf. I'm on it. Let's go.
Well, that was a rather good haul, chaps. Listen, my butler has found some parts to an ancient wormlore map in the museum archives. Apparently it's magical and can locate the Golden Child. He's hidden the parts in 3 crates around the museum exhibits. Why, I don't know. It's
Didn't
just
Eddie Murphy
does.
Find the Golden Child?
He'd hide his own mother, if we could find her. Also, we have some intel from this neutral coward worm. Here, Mesmer is focusing his hypnotic hold in the Viking arena. Best split up again and cover the whole diorama. Hurry, because when the jam hits the bread, you want to be the one holding the sandwich.
Winners!
As a member of the Historical Hooligans Archaeological Order, I would have to get to that vital crate, rob what's inside it, have it taken from me by a baddie, and get out just as the whole place blows up. Sadly, we don't have time for all that, so find the crate containing the piece of the magic map and get out there ASAP. Kill all the baddies, though. There's always time for that. You're forced to. It's tradition. Don't let the enemy worms take what's in the crate. You're going to have to make worm pate out of them, I'm afraid. Remember, we have to find the Golden Child and take on Mesmer himself. There's your traps. And there's Mesmer's. Make your way to that crate with vigor and gusto. Not my 2 hunting dogs, Vigor and Gusto. They're dead now, anyway. Whoa! Is that some kind of doorway in this museum display? I'm currently stroking my chin, pouting and nodding thoughtfully, by the way.
I'm on it.
Oops. Ooh, an exploding sheep. Rather a nasty way to go, and not even a final witty one-liner like, will I never, or my bad luck. Always have a final one-liner ready. Mesmer's hypnotic hold over his worms looks like it's failing. They're even starting to show self-awareness and fatigue. I wonder if he's bitten off more of the stone carrot than he can chew. I'm stroking my chin again.
I need to drink less.
How is it that he didn't take any damage?
Bye.
Good, good. You got the magical map piece from the crate. You should feel very proud, but there isn't time. You have to get that stone carrot from Mesmer so I can put it out of harm's way. Well, log it on the internet. So onward and upward, my young chum. Tombs don't blow themselves up, as we say in the business.
Try this one.
Okay, get to the next crate. Lord Crowley Mesmer knows you're very close to reaching him. He may panic and alter his game plan. Expect the unexpected. No, unexpect the expected. Then what comes is expected in an unexpected way. Your chap in the field has to get to the crate, which looks suspiciously easy to do. I'd keep a sharp lookout for booby traps if I were you. Little tip, you'll know if you trigger one, as you'll most likely die.
You have my... The first cut is the deepest.
Achoo!
First sit.
Shit. Ah, shit. Ow. That works. I had that rope.
Mesmer seems to have planted a puzzle for you in this museum diorama. Told you he'd change his game plan. I can see into the mind of a villain. Literally, there's one on my floor the cleaner missed after the last shootout at Pinkle Manor. Pongs. Solve the puzzle and you'll gain access to the upper level of this museum display. You'll need to wake up Sleeping Beauty there first. In the absence of an alarm clock, might I suggest deadly force?
I don't even have telekinesis. Covered in magnets. I don't have telekinesis.
Let's go.
open out their...
Mesmer seems to have planted a puzzle for you in this museum diorama. Told you he'd change his game.
Yes, sir! Hi!
Switched it up.
Yes, sir.
shouldn't drink and fire.
Yes, sir.
Mesmer seems to have planted a puzzle for you in this museum.
Does.
Thank you.
I don't get this puzzle at all.
Mesmer seems to have planted a puzzle.
Let's see what I'm missing
yes,
here.
Sir.
Try this again.
Mesmer seems to have planted a puzzle for you in this museum.
Yes, sir!
Useless. there, so you know what? Ready.
Valhalla awaits me. Hammer time. You have my...
Mesmer seems to have planted a puzzle for you in his museum diorama. Told you he'd change his game plan. I can see into the mind of a villain. Literally, there's one on my floor the cleaner missed after the last shootout at Pinkle Manor. Pongs. Solve the puzzle and you'll gain access to the upper level of this museum display. You'll need to wake up Sleeping Beauty there first. In the absence of an alarm clock, might I suggest deadly force?
Watch. Let's see. I don't have nothing.
Mesmer seems to have planted a puzzle for you in this museum, darling.
Okay. Should work. Shit, it almost worked.
No, what?
worked. Get it.
Mesmer seems to have planted a puzzle.
Okay. Alright, I figured it out now. Okay.
Fast sip. Rounds in. reminds me of Ear. You have my axe? Hammer time!
I'm on it. Show you can!
Valhalla awaits me. In.
Boring. Yes, sir. Hup.
Hup. Why did I do that?
Annihilation. Fast sip.
I'll get you.
Shoo.
Yes, sir. Revenge.
You have my axe.
You got the map piece. Excellent. I'd have liked to have seen a bit more damage done to the environment, though. Always leave a bit of carnage for the survivors to remember you by. Okay, we'd better crack on.
Winners!
Finally. Alrighty. Well, that's it for today, and tune in next time for another Tom Dog Plays. Until then, this is Tom Dog saying take care, so long, peace.